Because there are three pillars we need to look at. It's the health system, educational system, and the infrastructure and environment. If we can fix these three pillars in our country, then we don't need to be speaking about the youth leaving the country and looking for other opportunities. We will have these standards in our country then. And these are the three pillars we need to focus on.